making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Now, what about you, Corey? Do you like her chances here tonight?
I like her chances every night, Cole. In fact, I'd say she's without a doubt one of the most talented women we've ever seen in WWE.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Guys, I don't anticipate this Hershey crowd to sit down anytime soon. That's how excited they are for this matchup. Just an awesome shoulder tackle.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
What a shot by Nia Jax.
One. Two.
And the strike lands.
Three.
She wants to do this in the ring. Sent into the corner. Plenty of force behind that knee. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. That takedown was so fierce, you can feel it. Talk about hitting hard.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross. Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Nia Jax is really starting to fade now.
Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. You hate to see it, but hey, that happens every now and then.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Boom! Here's her chance.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up. Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neckbreaker.
We're going to take another look at this.
I can watch this move over and over.
She's got the shoulders down.
Two.
She's calling her out.
She's thinking about it.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Wow, look at Nia Jax go to work in there.
She's starting to take a beating. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Let's be honest, though. She's in pretty good shape here. It's her opponent who should be concerned. I mean, I lost track of how many finishers she's been on the receiving end of.
Unleashes the sleeper, trying to put this match to bed.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Going for it again.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
This match might be over, guys.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Boom.
Oh, my Lord.
She's got a chance to win it here. Nikki Cross is in trouble.
To the ropes, and the ref sees it.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
She can end it here.
One, two.
And she goes for the Boston Crab.
She's got her where she wants her.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.